Hello everyone, it's me Dallas here. Today I'm going to be doing another video, and in this episode I'm going to be playing a game called Dead by Daylight. It's a pretty famous game. Well, not famous, but pretty popular. It has a pretty big fan base at the current moment. For my first episode, I'm going to be playing as Killer instead of a Survivor. But yeah, let's just get into it. Alright, so we finally did it. We're in a game. So yeah. It's ready up. Hopefully the other people are ready up pretty fast. Hopefully they're ready up. You know, so I'm not sitting here for an hour waiting. Anyway. So like one person is readying up, hopefully the rest of them will figure it out. Yep, me, Carlson did it, or Oblivion did it. And I would play with my friends, because they own the game as well, but they're currently not available. So get this video to like 20 likes, and I'll play with a couple of my friends. So yeah, we're about to start the game. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Petrified cloak. So I am not gonna cut out the point between the loading screen and the actual game, but that actually I will, depending on how long it is. If it isn't that long, then I'm not gonna cut it out, because you guys can wait like 5 seconds, can you? Well, if you can't wait 5 seconds, that'd be pretty embarrassing, but you know. Yeah. So basically, I'm just gonna wait here since it's almost done. So, reminder, when playing as Michael Myers, as you can probably remember, I'm playing as him. I don't play Killer a whole lot, because, I don't play it a lot. I don't play him a lot, because I just got him, like, a couple of days ago, maybe even a week. But yeah, I'm not very good at with him, in his ability at least. I'm not very good at using it. I originally thought, before I started playing as him, that it would, like, mark a player. You could, like, mark a player, and it would, like, show you where they are the entire game. But, like, that's not how it works. It's just, like, if they're in your visual sight, then you can use stalk, and that will, like, it will give them a white outline. Okay, see, there we go. I'm sorry if my game lags a bit, because, you know, with the computer that I have, sometimes my, it will, yeah, see, it's, like, lagging a bit. It will take a minute to get, like, yeah, he's gonna start running. Oh god, how did I miss that? Where did he go? Come on. Jeez, bro. Why are you screaming so goddamn? Sounds like he's just taking a massive shit. Excuse me? That was weird. Sorry for that, guys. I don't know what happened, but, you know, since that's pretty funny, I'm gonna keep it in, because why not? And also, I want to get this video out as fast as possible. This will most likely be coming out on July 8th. Because which is also the day that I'm recording it. Just to remind you that if I get if this video gets copyright claimed for any of the music, I'm gonna be very upset, because like, it's just really annoying. Plus, you know, the video will never will get largely, you know, fucked over by the algorithm. But you know, like, I care. Well, actually, I do care a lot, but you know. It just really pisses me off, so yeah, I'm just gonna, So, we will be right back when I get into a new game. Oh yeah, this is a quick note, I just want you guys to know that I have a Patreon, and I have a Discord server. I'm gonna link both in the description. Patreon, you don't need to get it, I would really like if you did. I will be releasing content on there very soon. The content will entail a couple of things, so I just want to remind you. Number one, content that I really wouldn't post on YouTube, in which that is stuff like, you know, videos with heavily, you know, copyrighted material in them. You know, along with, you know, playing, you know, a lot of things. So you just got my act that I wasn't really just paused, but you know. Just wanted to remind you guys that my Patreon will be linked in the description, along with my Discord server. The Discord server is just for my fans and I, a couple of my friends as well, to hang out. So yeah, I just wanted to let you guys know that, along with the fact that my Patreon, a lot of the money used that I will be making from Patreon, you know, a lot of other YouTubers say that it's going directly back into the content, but I want to genuinely let you guys know that any funds that I do make, if there is like a game that I want to play for you guys, or like, you know, a game that I like that I would play for you guys, along with just stuff that goes into making my content better, you know, and just my experience as well, because let's face it, the things that I will buy with the money that I make from Patreon, you know, while a lot of other YouTubers say, oh, it's not really your business, you know, you guys are the one that would be funding it, so I'd like to tell you that I probably will be buying games with it, along with computer parts, and just equipment in general. One game that I want to play for you guys, and I will be using Patreon money to buy, is Resident Evil 3, in which the remastered version, of course, but it's a game that I saw. I really think that I really like how it looks, and you know, a lot of other things. So I do want to play it, and I heard that Resident Evil games are very good. So yeah, point is, subscribe to my Patreon if you can and if you want to, and also join my Discord. So yeah, back to the game. All right, guys. So right now we're loading in. We're almost there. Killers can break drop pallets. This action may take some time. Pallets are rendered completely unusable. Yeah, running survivors can break scratch marks in the environment. Now the killers can see, use them to track survivors. Yeah, I use that a lot of the time if I like lose them. But like, the guy last time was smart enough to like stop running. Even though I found him, he stopped running. So, you know, I couldn't see his marks, but obviously, he walked right back into my eye line. Plus, I used a stalk ability. So, yeah. Alright. Okay, so this map, I think, personally, it's not horrible, but I've played on it before as a survivor, and it's not the most fun map. And one of the reasons for that is because I forgot her name, but there's a killer. She's like a blue lady, and she has like really bad hair. I'm Batman! I'm Batman! I see you! I'm Batman! I'm Batman! Oh gosh. There we go. took a lot of killers I've seen, well, not a lot of them, but some killers that I've seen will not the killers themselves, but like some different gotta end her real quick. Where's her friend go? She's not gonna try, is she? She's really not gonna, right? I'm gonna pick her up and I'm gonna put her right up there. I'm gonna wait for her friend to come back. Friend's gonna come right back, I knew it. I'm gonna get her right now because she's heading towards a hook, I think. So we probably. Oh come on, that was really bad news. Come on, we got her. Come on, right there. Her friend's gonna get help. Help, no. I thought so. Give me you. I'm taking you. There we go. Come on. Gotta get over here in time. Come on, gotta end her real quick. You got me hooked 3 times. There we go. Now her friend. Why is he so slow? He's so slow when literally. You know, they're so dumb for a while. Well, I mean. Haha. Sucks, doesn't it? Where did she go? Oh, there she is. Okay, where's the. One of them got hit, but I don't know who it was. Oh, here it is. There we go. We're taking you. I'm not putting you back on a hook. Because, you know, good victims stay on their hook. She's gonna take her off the hook, isn't she? Where'd she go? Here she is. I don't know if I've. Hey, yo, what was that sound you just made? Go away, stop bothering me. Trying to kill your friend. Kidding me? Okay, she kept running and she disappeared. So, oh, this way. I'd rather get her. She's already been hooked multiple times. And I'd rather kill her than. Damn.
Fucking stop sucking noises, bro. I'm trying to...
Her friend is probably gonna wiggle out. Yep, she's probably right there. Cause like, I'm literally... Oh! She's gotta help her friend immediately, I know it. Michael Myers sounds like fucking Darth Vader. Like, bro, you got asthma or something? No offense to people with asthma. Actually, yes. Top offense to people with asthma. If you have asthma, it's deep. I'm hoping that she misses eat every one of those. Somebody helped her off, didn't they? They did. Yep, she's not on a hook anymore, so. I can't see. You really did that. You messed up so bad. Come on, that was a shit move. You are getting hooked. Both of you. And I'd rather kill her than catch that other one. Haha, you idiot. I'm gonna get both of you. You want me to do that? Oh, I gotta go quick. I gotta go quick. I gotta get her that hook. She's gonna wiggle out too fast. Come on, come on. There we go. Come on. That other girl probably just got, you know. Okay, come on. Hurry up, get your sacrifice in so I can use this. Oh shit, when they get sacrificed, it's like the hook is completely unusable. Come on. So close! I'm so close. Come on, where's she? I can find her. Oh, there she is. I'm gonna get this one because this one wants to be an asshole. Come on. Gotcha. Come on. Hoping that her friend tries to save. No, I'm not. Yo, I'm probably not gonna be able to get her into a hook in time. Cause she's wiggling too much, plus... Oh, there's this one. There's blocked by rocks. Come on. Oh, come on! Come on, she went this way. There she is. Here. Come on, you idiot. She ran, so. There's no pallet up here, so. How? I thought she was hit already. And they're not getting generators whatsoever. So. Oh, come on. That little killer thing where they, like, you have to do, like, a little emote after you do a kill. Are you really about it? She's literally right near me. I could really just... I'm just gonna wait here, because it's not really much else that I can do. She's on a... There's not much else that she can do now. And if she somehow, by pure luck, she's not gonna get off that hook, because first off, her friends can't save her. Second off, you know, yes. Haha, you suck. And then her other friend is dead, because first off, there's nobody else to save you. And yeah. I think she disconnected. Yeah. Let's go, I won. Merciless killer, let's go. But yeah. So, let's go to the menu. Okay, you know what? This is probably... Okay, I'm gonna have to say this is one of the most annoying loading screens just because, you know, yeah. It's fun when you get into the game, but like, you know, it's a pretty boring one. Alright, guys, if you guys like... Oh, jeez, that was a really shitty burp. If you guys like this episode, like, subscribe, hit that notification bell down below, subscribe to my Patreon, join my Discord. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you really do like me playing Dead by Daylight, which I actually had really a lot of fun making this video, and I think that you guys will have a lot of fun watching the video, then just leave it in the comments below if you liked me playing. Also comment if you want to see me play as Survivor next, because while I did have fun playing as Killer, Survivor is just as fun, and I want to know if you guys want to see me play it. But, yeah. This is Dylas, and I... This is the one time that I fucked up my outro. This is Dylas, signing out.